say. His workshop stays in about this condition here. Pretty nice, though. Be one to keep you warm and out of the weather when you need to. Especially when, like, right there, coming down that big pipe, that's the hot air. It's our Tioga air heater. He's got it piped in there to keep him warm, too. It's what we use for our man overboard drills. It's a dummy. Slicker suit filled up with styrofoam, so it'll float. Throw it overboard in that rescue boat. Come off that standby boat over there and pick it up. They're good at doing it in less than 2 minutes. Blowing pretty good out here. There's big 1.5-inch cables up the derrick holding that block up. Trying to talk a little bit, it looks like. Of course, they got their door closed. Smoking on the rig floor, right?
Right.
Your glasses on.
Yeah, you can feel me. I'm
great.
been some kind of fucking covers, right? They've been burnt
yeah.
up. Yeah. Don't forget to check some of the roast boats while they're working.
Water drops.
Yeah.
You mind not, yet?
Alright.
Just in case people forget. And if you want me on video, I want pain. Water coming up on the deck from the
how else am I going to get you doing anything?
I never do anything.
Well, you know, I don't want to see any medical emergencies or anything. Right? We got to keep this family. No, I didn't want to see that. All right. Our medic, working hard at the computer. Bye.
Thank you. Thank you.
Ready to go home. Hard at work. There he is.
Yeah.
And the new Larry Quibido without the stash?
This is what goes on here every day.
I ain't got a mustache. Oh, there's something different about you.
Roger. Jim Tanner, our company man. And Gary Kennard, the crane operator.
With mustache.
With mustache.